set up down, open his hip, establish for high cross. As he sprawls, bring away the back. Here though, trying to go underneath, right? Keep this hand elevated. This hand stays on the leg. If I go here and he tries to slide out my shoulder, I got this elevated here, right? This right hand, my right hand has to find the leg. If I do this, if I go this and try to go under, he slips, he's got the corner. That's why I gotta keep my right hand on his leg the whole time, so I know where he's at. If he slips off here, and I got this, he slips off here, all I'm doing with this is my left hand, almost like it's called a leg app, that's what I call it. I'm just hooking right on the knee, right here. You guys see that? I just take my hand straight. Nothing you can do with this, guys. I call it a leg pad. Every guy can do that in a different position. So if I'm here, and I lift, and this guy falls off, look, why did I hold this leg? Look, he falls off here. I cover my toes, keep this elevated. My left hand is going to catch, and I'm going to put the back of his knee. Back of his knee here. My right hand's coming out. If I'm in here, he sprawls. My right hand, the leg I shot is going across. Catch it here. Alright, my lace is stuck. When I do that, push, elevate, or if he falls off. If I'm here, he falls off, I get this leg hooked up. Elevate, here, from here, connect. All I'm doing is shoot my left hand through. Looking right in the back of his knee. Right leg is gorgeous. Always looking for back one. One, two, and three. Okay, guys? One, two, three.